what we're all here for.
But why?
The Protheans came close to defeating the Reapers. They had plans to destroy them, but ran out of time.
And anything powerful enough to destroy the Reapers?
Just might be something Cerberus would be interested in.
So it's a race to the Archives.
Heck yeah, let's go. I'm ready. Bring on.
We got company.
Bring it on.
Oh.
Not this time,
James. He stole
James.
My line.
What?
Get back to the shuttle. If Cerberus beats us to the Archives, I need you covering the exits.
But...
Now, Lieutenant.
I hear them. We should take cover.
Looks like they found us.
Oh, I love that they put you in cover. It's awesome. Alright. I'm gonna need a little pull.
Not a problem for someone with biotics.
What does Liara have? Why does Liara only have one thing? That's not gonna work.
You can't hide forever.
Sorry, Lara. Just totally punch you. What do you do? Hello? Can you come out of there? Get a shot. There we go.
That's all of them.
Good. Let's find a way up.
God, this is fun. Yes, I know that's the way up, but I want to just double check around here, make sure there's nothing I need. See, and when you search around too, you get experience, which is very good. Level up as much as possible.
How'd Cerberus get into the facility?
Not sure. One minute we were getting reports of the Reaper invasion. The next, there was chaos. Didn't even realize it was Cerberus at first.
Could they be working with the Reapers?
Double. I suppose anything's
They've
possible.
They've sabotaged the elevator.
Oh, well, that's why the other thing was being used. Okay. Spacebar is used for everything, and I know a lot of people don't like that, but it kind of makes it a lot easier. Overpowered. Okay. Okay, just checking. Sorry guys, you're gonna have to deal with a lot of that. Me just checking.
Need access to the pedway. Controls should be nearby.
Okay, cutting out while I level us all up.
unlock the live feeds, but...
Sorry, guys.
Did you see that? Who's that woman in the vid?
That's Dr. Ivacore. She got here about a week ago.
Sorry, guys, I forgot to cut back in. Not much happened.
Pedway's been locked out. All right, looks like there's construction nearby. We can get out on the roof. We can find a way around from there.
Great. Let's move.
Position. Even I could understand this.
Damn it! That storm's going to be in here very soon. This airlock shouldn't be open.
Doesn't look like it was forced open.
No, you have to override security protocols.
Oh, cool, I get a flashlight. Oh, that's awesome. It could be very scary, though.
Someone vented the air from this room while they were still here.
Looks like they died trying to claw their way out.
This is brutal. Even by Cerberus standards.
Very cool effect of having the flashlight. Looking around because there could be goodies laying all over the place.
Were any of these people friends of yours?
I recognize a few, but I can't say I knew them. As the only Asari here, I think perhaps I was viewed with a little suspicion. I spent most of my time researching alone, translating.
And what did you discover?
Bits and pieces, really. Clues. It took them centuries to conquer the Protheans. In that time, the few Prothean survivors searched desperately for a way to stop the Reapers. We need to pressurize the room first. There we go. We have access to the labs. They'll take us right to the tram station.
Hey, there's a recording of what happened here.
Security station. Come in. We're seeing some odd activity down here. Our security protocols just kicked in. Everything's locked down.
Oh,
doctor,
it's
look at your
doctor.
Report.
That bitch? She's wearing the same outfit the Miranda wears. Oh, Cerberus, that's why.
I guess we know how Cerberus got in. I should have realized it when I met her. I was just so focused on finding a way to stop the Reapers. Stopping the Reapers is the only thing we should be focused on. It's not your fault.
But what if we're wrong? What if there's no way to stop them? What if these are our last days and we spend them scurrying around trying to solve a problem we can't fix?
Come on, Liara.
I know. I shouldn't think that way. I don't know how you do it. You've always stayed focused, even in the worst situations.
When there's so much at stake, I just think about what I'd lose if I fail.
Aww.
That's a terrible burden.
We'll stop them, Liara. Together.
Thanks, I want to believe you. Okay, doors open. We can get to the labs and tram station through there.
Good. Let's move.
Uh-huh. Very well done. Very, very well done. Ooh, a weapon bench. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna cut out while I modify things. Okay, that was uneventful at the moment because I don't really have anything. They're a pain in the ass. Okay, I'll just make sure there's nothing in here for me to grab. No. I'm not missing anything as we're going running through here. Okay, alright.
God, what's that stench?
They just activated the decontamination protocols.
With the staff still inside.
Ew.
This is where they studied the various relics unearthed here.
What did they find?
More than I could describe in a short conversation. And they'd only scratched the surface. There are vaults filled with Prothean data troves that have never been studied. That's the tramline. Takes us right to the archives. No doubt Cerberus has it locked down. Hopefully we can override it at the security station.
Not quite
it's
sure.
Just through here.
Oh, okay. Well, let me go check this area first. Nothing. Okay. Lots of dead dudes. Okay.
Holy crap! That's an understatement.
I take it that's the only way in.
It's the only way I know of.
We'll skirt around it. Stay out of its sights.
I'll move up first.
Easy to see.
Watch it!
Okay, well.
Stay in cover, Shepard.
Oh, nice. Okay. That works. Hold A and spring.
Let's move!
The turret.
Oh, it can't fire on us?
Can't fire on us.
Okay, come on, target. Target. There we go. Oh, there's lots of ammo in this room. I like it.
Looks like they've made it to the archives.
And I doubt they'll just send us a tram.
Can you override it?
The archives are on a separate network. We're completely locked out.
Not if we can find a short-range communicator. helmet to helmet.
And?
And we convince them that we're on their side. Tell them the Alliance forces have been taken care of.
Good idea. See what you can find.
Kaidan's gotten crafty.
What?
The Major has become very capable.
That he has.
Shepard! I found something.
Oh, I think Liara's a little bit jealous.
What have you got?
He's got a transmitter in his helmet. If I can...
My god. Looks like a husk.
Yeah, not quite. They've definitely done something to him.
And by they, you mean Cerberus? They did this to their own guy? Is this what they did to you?
How can you compare me to him?
Shepard, I don't know what you are, or who. Not since Cerberus rebuilt you. For all I know, you could be their puppet, controlled by the elusive man himself.
Kaidan.
Don't try and explain it. I don't think I'd understand anyway. I just want to know, is the person that I followed to hell and back, the person that I loved, are you still in there? Somewhere.
They didn't change me, Kaidan. Or how I feel about you. But words won't convince you, will they?
Probably not.
I didn't think so. You were always stubborn.
Me?
Come on, let's see what Cerberus is up to. Maybe we'll both get some answers. Hello, this is Delta Team. Anybody there?
Where the hell have you been? Never mind, what's your status?
We're at the tram station, waiting for extraction. All hostiles terminated.
Roger that. Echo Team will ride over and secure the station.
Think they bought it?
They didn't. They'll figure it out soon enough.
We should get in position. Flank them when they get off the tram.
Good thinking, Major.
Okay.
On it.
Mm-hmm.